we on? Is we online? Is we old? Is there a live stream? Anyways, this is gonna be a video slash live stream because, yeah. And I gotta get some water because I'm about to die. Because it's always good to get this shitty thingies. Because we need some shitty thingies. Absolutely. Yes. We need a lot. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Well. Anyways. What up, dudes and dudettes? Google Blitz here. And I am absolutely sorry that I was gone for for those many videos. Main reason being was because of I didn't have internet. They like, nah, we're not gonna fix your bloody internet, and they left me here stranded with absolutely zero internet. But finally I am back, and I said before that I was going to change base into the base closer to the thing down there and stuff like that. And I was finally able to get and move everything bloody thing over here. But yeah, we are finally here. And I got that beautiful Cyclops there, and I got Mr. Fister. I have upgraded it. And I was able to upgrade the sea moth because it was absolutely useless. Which I couldn't come up with a name, so I named it Poop. Poop. But now I fixed it. Huzzah. And then I stopped playing for a bit because I had to, well, you see, 24 minutes. So, we're going to be waiting for the big, kaboom, and after that we're gonna travel down to our under base that I said I would do, and I did. We have it down there, but since it's really dangerous, we're living up right here. And this took so many reinforcements to do, and so much glass, and I'm still expanding it. We also have a crazy amount of power, so much glass, so much everything. And this side right here, we have the water filtration, as you all saw. But on this side, the most beautiful thing one has ever seen, we gotta have double door as like an airlock system. And for some reason we have a breach, I don't know why, but we do have a nuclear reactor, and this side needs to be more fixed up. That this right here is absolutely useless. Couldn't even power my base. It barely had enough to power my base to just oxygen production, really. But yeah. I am absolutely sorry to everyone if this is laggy or like a really bad frame rate, because I don't have good in it, and I still gotta fix the graphics a lot, but mainly because of the internet. It's absolute garbage. Absolute garbage. But we're gonna do this anyways, because that's me. That's who I am. We are, however, going to be transferring these. And yes, I upgraded to more powerful things because we were getting low on the power that we needed. Because power is good for its lungs. Anyways. I should be organizing all this, but I am way too lazy. I need to find my... There it is. Let's get all those. Yeah, we have a crazy amount of that. What does it take to make another power cell? Two ion cubes, silicon rubber, and what else? Copper. Is me will be getting that. We need a whole bunch of iron crystals, which we have abundance of. Okay, two. Only one more. Oh crap, we can't fit in. Two. Let's put that one away. And let's build ourselves. I'm pretty sure I have, no, not that one. Silicon rubber in one of these. Yes, there we go. Because I really love to make these things, and these things are powerful. And yeah, we gotta make more of these because yeah, that's how it goes around here. We obviously need a lot more copper, which we have some. Nice three there. Let's build some more. We need to have an abundance of this because it's good. It is good for lungs. Maybe not lungs, but definitely good for our ship. So yeah. And there we go. We got three more. We're gonna keep the other ion crystals for some like stuff. I'm gonna be storing these ones in this one right here. That seems like a logical idea. These ones hopefully will be a last resort kind of thing. Let's see. I'm gonna be charging that one up. I saw one not charged. I'm gonna charge these two. And we will be good to go. Absolutely good to go. Bam. Oh, come on, leave, thank you. Yep, those are good to go. I kind of want to sleep to see if I can pass the time, but I really don't want to because I have a feeling that will, screw us over, so yeah. I think I'm going to be taking my Seamoth. I also will. Let's make another. Actually, let's store it. I'm pretty much done building my base, so. Kinda. We need to store a whole bunch of titanium to build our base down below. We don't need salt. Let's put the lithium down there. Let's see. Yeah, you can just go all in there. What's up with this one? This one is overcharged. Okay. There, we stored all our stuff. We need to eat some lantern fruit, and we will be on our happy little ways. Let's eat every single one. Oh, Jesus. I may have eaten a bit more than I should, but it's fine. It's all good. And then I upgraded this thing to pretty much max put in that one. This one has a MK2 because MK3 is absolutely expensive. I want to do this one. It's also really expensive. This one is pretty much useless. What else? Suit jump jet upgrades, that should... We might be able to make that one, actually. And that one. Let's make both of those right now. Let's try to get all the... This one, maybe not. Let's try doing that one. So we need a wiring kit, which is basically two. Some of that green stuff. And I... wiring kit, some of that green stuff, and a bunch of stuff. Okay. Let's check the locker. Let's get this. Yeah, we only have two of those. I think we need nickel ore, I'm not sure. And green stuff. Okay, now let's find what we need. Oh, we only have one, really? Forgot what it costs to make one of these. Advanced materials. Hydrochloric acid and green salt. Okay, I can make that. I have a lot of salt. I have a lot of salty salts and a lot of mushrooms. There. There's me mushrooms. These deep acid mushroom thingies. Disgusting looking things. You guys are disgusting. Come on, give me. Forgot what it is. Oh yeah, that's for hydrochloric acid. Yeah. Okay. Advance, we need salt. Should have a lot of salt. Yeah, buddy. Lots of salt there. Hydrochloric acid. Huzzah! We can make some acid that can kill us. Extremely powerful shit right here. Okay, we got all the shit. We need gold now. Let's get our precious gold. Pretty sure I have more. Oh, we can't make that one. Okay, good. Nope, we do not have any more gold, but that's fine. We can make one. At least, gotta mine some more of that gold. I'm gonna put our hydrochloric acid in this one. Wrong one. This one. Yee. Now we're good to go. Let's get prawn suit. Okay, what do we need? Titanium for that one, and kyanite. I believe I have some. Where? I don't know. I think it's in here, but I'm not sure. We gotta look, though. There we go. We need titanium as well. Let's get five of those. One, two, three. There we go. Gonna leave in five. Come on. No. Be good. Okay. That one's that one. Okay, let's get that one. Let's get one piece of lithium. Or a few pieces, actually. Because lithium is very useful.
All systems online.
Let's get all of those pieces. And we're going to be leaving very soon to get to that place. That sunbeam landing spot. And let's get that one. Bam! We did it! I didn't even have to look for anything. Kinda. Okay, let's give you this one and this one. Bam! Now you're upgraded. How does you feel? Oh my god, it rises so much faster. Jesus. That's pretty good. That's pretty dope. Let's store our materials and then we'll leave right here. We gotta transfer those things back. Let's get some water. There we go. What I was looking for, cause I'm gonna be thirsty on the way there. Yes, very thirsty. There we go. Wanna take the sea moth might be a smart idea, cause we get there faster. I think we're gonna take this one. Because it's just cooler. You know, it's just cool. Okay, we're out. It's not far away. It's not that far away, but quite the adventure, maybe. No, leave me alone. I don't want free meals. No! Dick. Jesus, where am I going? It is dark and scary. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, absolute dark and scary. Jeez, Louise. Why is it dark and scary? Your peanut butter jelly sandwiches nor cookies. No one wants your cookies, Girl Scouts. No one loves Girl Scout cookies. It's daytime. No, shut the hell up. leave me alone. Stop trying to hurt me. And we're almost there. Just gotta pull ourselves up. Yay! We're here! Where the big gun is going to explode them. Let's take a look around. See if there's anything I missed, which probably not. But we'll see. Maybe I missed one or two. Yep. Pretty sure I grabbed that. Wee! Another one? Something tells me I grabbed this before. And it's just giving me new ones. Nope, I'm good. I'm gonna stay up the upper levels. And we're gonna wait 4 bloody minutes. I know that's gonna be a long ass time without any entertainment. But, I mean, come on. It's just the sea moth blowing up into kajillion pieces. What's the world? Did you get tired of sitting down, so that's why you just picked up? Yay! Do some parkour while we're at it. Actually, let's try getting on top of the gun. Let's see if we can see the gun shoot. Oh shit. It seems to levitate for some reason. Gee, oh no, God, no. Take me out. No. God damn it. I broke the game. Jesus. Oh no, come on, seriously? How does one... God damn it. Wolf, see the sea monster. Well, That's a really short 20-minute video right there. Come on! You gotta be shitting me. You gotta be shitting me. Seriously. Oh, come on. You gotta be shitting me. Come on, pull me. You gotta be shitting me. Oh my god, it's extending. Oh no. How does one screen? Oh Jesus. Oh no! How does one screen? Shit. That's some amazing fireballs there, Johnny boy. That's pretty flippin' cool. Pretty damn lucky that we survived, but he didn't. Sad days. Good day for me, though. Absolute great day. Doing well for myself, you know. Oh, Jesus. Doing well for myself. Let's go back home. Let's go to the deeper base down there. Down in the deep blues and shit like that. We're gonna go above the water. Maybe not. Okay, we made it. Shut up. For 1 second. Okay. Shut the... Oh, god damn it. We didn't launch. We gotta launch ourselves. We must launch. Must do the proper launchy launch. A proper launching launch consists of a grappling hook, a nice launching pad, and a launch. That was good. That was some good shit. And bonk. Okay, we're good. Let's load up the Cyclops and let's get to the bottom base because everyone wants to bloody see you. And I haven't seen. It hasn't seen me in a forever. Let's take all the copper, lead, titanium, gold, silver, all that shit. We'll leave this one here. However, we'll take this and that. No one wants to be you right now. No one wants to become. Stop, Mouse! Mouse, no! Be a good boy for once. Be a nice, good little boy. And work for me. Shit. I'll put these ones on here. Ion crystals must go in here. I still don't know what mercury ore is used for, but we'll have it. Good enough. We got a tablet though. We should store that as well. Okay, everything's 100%. Let's eat up first. Eat up and drink up. Damn right they should. God damn it. They always should stabilize. Always. Every single bloody time. Why is the salt so salty? Daddy, why is the salt salty? Well, son, it's because it's salt, dumbass. Okay, anyways, that's enough. That's enough of my stupidity. Okay. Let's now take our ion and shit like that. One. We must now deconstruct all these. Okay, we got all of it. We is good to go. Yes. We is good to go. Okay, let's get that stuff going. Stop. No. Mouse. 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 Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go, we're good to go. well, not looking so good, but well, it's fine. Take out two batteries. What needs a battery? No idea. Oh wait, this thing. What else? Wanna make a decoy? What is it for, decoy? Three. Oh shit. Okay, let's make that right now. 1, 2, 3, and advanced wiring kit. Get a wiring kit. Jesus. Let's get three of those. Dog Rinos. Those decoys. We also need a dock out Cyclops. Okay, what else? What could we get? Could we manufacture like a better decoy too, maybe? So expensive, Jesus. We have the sonar. We need the generator one, but okay, well, let's plant one of these dot babies, the Rinos, and there. We'll also charge up our Cyclops in the base, and then we'll leave the base and hope that it doesn't run out of power. We're gonna charge up the Cyclops first. Really? Okay, Butterfinger. No! Let's repair this because it sustains so much damage. And since I don't want to use up the power cells, we're gonna charge up this baby first. And then we'll get to business. Why are you retarded? Okay. Charge up real quick. Come on, do it faster. Take all the power. Come on. I know you can do it. Come on. It's done. Damn. Holy charge. God damn. Already. Damn. Okay, let's get up there. There you go. Okay. Good. Very good. Let's take out all of this. There we go. Let's put in this one. Jesus. Take the lithium. Take my lithium. Do not take my batteries. My lithium! Okay. Where is the batteries? We need to mobilize. Where's the batteries? Where's the batteries? Where's the batteries? Where's the blacksmith? No, where's the batteries? There it is. Okay, we're first gonna use these ones because the iron. We need six and we got six. Got him. Ha! food. The food. Okay, we're good to go. Let's close that. Oh, gee. Stop. Let's do that again. Okay then. For some reason doing that moved you. Okay. Let's close everything up. And we're good to go. Actually. Not good to go because we still haven't switched out the batteries. Absolutely not. Normal ones were going this bitch. Okay. Good to go. Let's charge this one up. Let's turn off lights. Let's close the doors. Okay. They are good. Close this one. And let's start up the engine. There we go. Engine powered up. Okay, let's go. Goodbye, base. Bye, no one loves you. Fuck off. Okay. That's a bit harsh, but shut up. Rigged for silent winning. This will be the most dangerous part of them all. Okay. It might be time to activate some more. Until we can see shit, we're gonna keep this one on. There we go, we can see now. We're gonna stay to the corners because I absolutely hate that guy. That guy's a dick. Let's go, let's slow down, let's slow down. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Okay, it goes to Leviathan. Jesus. It's not near. Just gotta find the entrance, you know? It's always difficult to find that entrance. Come on, shut the hell up. Come on, stop. Stop and go forward. Stop, drop, and roll. Stop complaining. Stop complaining. Thank you. good. Botox. Come on. Stop getting stuck on stuff. Why are you getting stuck on stuff? Oh my god, just shut the hell up. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Oh Jesus. Oh, why counter commands? No. That's cheating. All I needed counter commands was for frame rate purposes. Okay, back it up. Stop getting stuck on shit. Just back it up. Back it up. Back. Hate these trees, man. Okay. Okay, let's find the entrance first. That's the whole mission of this, is just to find the entrance to... No! Asswipe. Still needed that, you ass. This looks to be it, I'm not sure. It's a weird tunnel thing. Dumbass. Why mouse? Why do you have to be so insensitive? Mouse! You shack of shit. Stop it there. We need another decor in. Oh Jesus, why is it red? Get another decor in the tube. Why is it green and red? What the hell? I didn't ask for greenish red. Oh, come on.
Hello?
This live stream is going beautifully so far. Get a phone call and get a whole bunch of things. Oh my jeez. Oh my Jesus. Okay. We're good. We is good. Let's get out of here. Let's not deploy that. And let's instead try to get sonar. Thank you. level can screw my ass. The minute you say overheating, I'm slowing it down. There you go. Oh look, yo, it's infected. The Karar virus. What am I ramming? Jeez. I'm gonna take you with me. You're gonna die. This area is very safe. Surprisingly, it's very safe. See those little bastards? Those little bastards are released into the wild. They need to die. A horrible, horrible thief. See our beasties that need to die. A horrible, horrible thief. It is good so far. Now to the active lava zone. Or inactive lava zone, I don't know. Inactive or active, I don't know. Oh my god, there's so many Larrys. Hear that, Larry? I don't love you. Guys on AS wipes. Come on, just keep going, keep going. You're good. You're good, Bessie. Bessie. Drop down, drop down, drop down. Drop down and hit that floor. It's dark and scary. Scotty, very Scotty. Okay, we're good. Let's get that sonar. Okay, bonk. We're gonna have to start being more a bit more careful now. Gotta watch out for those large. Oh, there's our base right there. That looks like it right there. Oh Jesus, bloody hell. Shit. You don't see me. You do not see me. Two of them. What's this hole? Is this a magical glory hole? Is this my stop? Let's see. Nah, that's not my stop. That ain't my stamp. Let's keep going around. Sonar is amazing. Everyone should have sonar where they live. Buy your sonar today for $5.99. Plus tax and handling. Plus shipping and handling. Okay, Where is the magical hole? Where is the magical glory hole? Did I pass it? That ain't good. Where's the magical glory hole? That looks like something. Okay, come on, give me it. Ah, there. Is it? Maybe. Most likely. Is it? Absolutely, maybe. Yeah. Let's drop down. Let's drop it down like a... Don't know. But let's drop it down. Like a motherfucker. Oh, Jesus! Mother! What is going on? What? No shit! What the hell just happened? What the hell? What am I getting attacked by? Where? We're at the base. Jesus. Okay. There and... Okay. One on one side. Okay. Okay. Let's fix it. One on this side and two on the other side. Jesus. Where? Ah. Come on. Repair that one. Good. Hurry up. We're dying slowly. I do not know how you survive in this. Look for bubbles and sparks. Bubbles and sparks. Come on. There's one in the ass. There we go. Bubbles and sparks are not good for your lungs. Bubbles and sparks. Warper, screw you. Oh, Jesus. Oh, come on. Larry, really? Dick, I just stopped to repair this bitch. And you're like, hey, look at me. I'm an asshole. Let's go completely ass here. It this way. There we go. We're good. Let's now turn off engine. Let's take out all the power cells. Take them all out. Not leave any behind. Absolutely none of them. There we go. Zero power. Because Larry thinks he can drink all the juice he wants. No, it comes consequences. May have not said that word right, but damn schmon. Stop thunking onto my thing! Jeez. None of you guys understand me. Yeah, let's...
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh, yes. Vital signs. Escape, enter base, there we go. Oh, car. Let's check. Okay, we have our double thing. And there we go, that's good. Making sure everything is good and clear to go. Absolutely, an absolute mess here. What do we have? Oh yeah. Okay, let's open every single one of these. The only habitat with medkit fabricators. The only one. This place is deadly. I need to grab something from the Cyclops. I already need to repair this. Jesus. That's how brutal this place is. Want to open up? It doesn't want to open up. Okay. Screw me then. Just open up. Open up. Open up. Please. Please. Okay, screw me then. Let's place it down here. Let's get out and let's get those those tablets. Come on, come on. No. Shit. Damn it. These guys are scary. Scary bastards. Let's get all these ones. Blue, purple, all of that shit. This and bark. Go, hurry up. We're gonna go straight to that place. We're gonna go find a missing treasure. And we're gonna tell it to screw off because holy shit, this is hard. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, don't be an ass. Do not be an ass. I will hopscotch my way there. None of you guys be an asshole. I will hopscotch my way there. I will absolutely hopscotch my way there. Jesus. 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 Ah, Jesus! I will ride you like my dog! Come on, grab it. No, Bernie, burn. Hot lava, burn. Okay. Yes! Screw you! My god. Poor thing! Oh, Jesus. Shaking. I'm shaking like crazy. Absolute first time down here. Okay. Okay, let's open it up. Blue tablet? Come on, man. That's expensive. Oh yeah, wait. Bring the Yeah, we're gonna bring the Cyclops in here. Just another day of just mining this. Yep. Let's get this explosive shit. Jesus, you take forever. When you finish up, call me back. What are you? Another one! Well then. Enzyme 42 project. Okay. According to translation data log, in the indigenous Leviathan species, it was found in Pluto's unique substance refers as enzyme 42, which inhibits the symptoms of bacterial infections and other indigenous organisms. The species was captured and contained in a purpose-built habitat for further study. The alien researchers went to great lengths to provide for life forms, environmental needs, including the import of interdental flora via and other sites warp gates. However, when quarantine it was imposed, it was warp gates and enforced fields were sealed. All attempts of development enzymes into a vaccine was unsuccessful. Wielding. Absolutely unsuccessful, eh? Let's actually save right now. Aww. Holy shit. Some really good details. But my god. It looks sad. Okay. Found preserved in display case in which likely a child of this adult species contained within the facility. Physical super facility dangerous species indicates that the removed from the egg casing. Stunned tissue suggested the organism expired during the removal. Wait. Expired? During the removal, the processed tissue samples have been taken from the digestive tract. Analysts, it appears that the aliens have attempted to formulate a cure from the bacterium from the enzymes produced in the species digestive system. Without a young, healthy species, this effort were in vain. Well then. Oh wait, I got a blueprint. For what? I am tree grid. Okay. Anything else I gotta scan? Maybe the broken egg. Nope. What about that empty shell? No? Okay. How do you go down here? Why? Why? Oh, well, I fell. Shit. These go. They're okay. I don't need them right now. Okay, that's a portal room. I do not need the portals right now. Another one. Is that? So I saw something. I ain't stupid. I saw something there. let's explode. Ooh. Ooh, wee, ooh, that's a lot of sh-
appears to be a biological archive storing more than 40 endogenous egg specimens in different states of development.
Okay. Sea and Proleithan research data. Specimen size category have been adjusted upwards to feeding and digestion. Alien research data indicates that despite the size of the species, feeding entire microorganisms, it's filtered from the water, which themselves depend and compact ecosystems for the plants and animals of life. Reproduction, large, overly large organs are carried in the creature's midsection and suggest that the other species that on this planet, it's produced eggs. However, internal scars tissue indicates probable in fertilizer and
recommended.
Oh Jesus, I'm hungry. Enzyme 42. The emperor manufactures enzyme 42 within its stomach cavity to break down its food and with occasionally expel into the surrounding water. The substance was found to neutralize and affect the effects of the bacterium, and it is in the ecosystem today, with would explain how life on the planet survived the outbreak. It would remain to be explained by what mechanicalism the enzymes are being delivered. Health comparative analysis of the size and shape specimens captured by the researchers was approximately 16,000 years ago. Years old, excessive because lifespan for its species, while the healthy emperor species has may held some potential as a cure, it would have been unlikely for any researcher subjects to survive the quarantine procedures. Oh my god, it's absolute shitty frames. Like weeks. Jesus. How long is this bloody video? Are we still live? Is we still live? We are kind of. We are kind of live, I guess. Well, is this another portal room? Please tell me it's not a portal room. Give me something interesting. Is it really a portal room? Is it really a portal room? Yep. That's a large ass circle. A loud one too. Hey, weird noises. Is this another portal? Must be thorough. I must check every single one. Absolutely. Well, I need to get a blue ship.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah. Welcome. Sounds old, Jesus. Why can I not click things? Why is it glitching out? I can't seem to destroy or exit. That
immediately. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Leave me alone, don't. No! Stop it! Bad dog. Very, very bad dog. Why can I, why can't I, do shit? Why can't I do shitty titties? I can't leave. Well, let's save it there. Let's holy shit. No, get inside.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welp. Let's try to get to our thing right here. How? What? How? I mean, I appreciate it. You got me to my thing faster and in full health. But don't be a dick. That's all I'm asking, really. Just don't be a huge cock. Okay, well, how does one make a blue ship? Let's look at blueprints. How does one make a blue thingy? I need that shit. Okay, fine. Give you what you want. Give you some, come on. Some cyanide happiness or shit. Okay. Screw you two. No one loves you. Fabricator here. I have the materials, but I don't wanna. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode of Subnautica. I have no idea how long I've been playing this, but I'm done. We did it. We done. My internet shit, but we done it. Stop. No. Holy shit, he's gonna break that. Oh, come on. Stop trying to. Oh! Stop it. Leave me alone. Stop it. Motherfucker. Well, I'm leaving it there. I already saved. I'm done. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Subnautica. It's kind of stressful right now, but either way, it's kind of good. So I'm ending it there. You know, stop. I'm ending it there. So if you guys enjoy this, please hit that like button down below. If you guys are new to this channel, subscribe, and I'll see you all, dudes. I'll end it here. See y'all, dudes.